Super Smash Bros. For Wii U is no doubt one of the most anticipated titles of 2014. And of course, it was worth the wait. I've already got an 8-player Smash video up, so you know I've been excited for this. And check it out. This thing is a real beaut. Not only do we have 8-player Smash, we've got Smash Tour. We can create custom characters in HD. We've also got amiibo compatibility, which I will get to in a moment. And we've got an even bigger set of characters this time around, with Bowser Jr., Ganondorf, Ness, and Jigglypuff joining. You know, it's kind of a bittersweet moment seeing all 12 of the original characters from the 64 right here in the start today. Gives you a happy feeling. Knowing how many years it's been, like 15 years since their first original game. And now here they are, on a handheld and behind the Wii U, in high definition. All for our enjoyment. Now, as for amiibo, I happened to come across 4 today. And I'm going to be looking into those, as well as demonstrate how they will work in Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. Today we have Kirby, Mario, Donkey Kong, and Pikachu. Just look at these things. As a collector and a Portal Master, of course, I've been doing this with Skylanders for about 4 years now. Of course, I'd be after these things like the plague. Just look at it. You can level them up to 50. You can customize and make your own special fighter with amiibo and Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. And you can also access them with other games such as Mario Kart 8 or Hyrule Warriors. Where in Mario Kart you can get different costumes for your Mii. And in Hyrule Warriors you can unlock all sorts of things. So, Let's get these bad boys open. See what they've got. Oh. Okay. Oh, let's get that back here. Ah, there we go. Gotta keep that package in good condition. Gotta put it up on the wall as a memoir. Alright. I open these guys up and bring them on out. Get an up-close look at them. Embrace the beauty we got here. Oh! Mario's already out. Oh, that was fast. Okay. Donkey Kong, next. You know, it's kind of crazy. I never thought we'd actually get figures from Nintendo based on the game they're in. And now here they are. Amiibo. Discover the power inside. Just as the ad says. And Pikachu. Of course, I'm going to be collecting all of the fighters. And I can't wait to see who else gets turned into a figure player. But yeah, these are looking great so far. There's Kirby. Pikachu. Oh. Crazy today. But here they all are. Careful. No, let's just put them back down like that. And let's take a closer look at them. Starting with Kirby. One of my mains, in fact. In fact, he was the first one I was after. Just look at it. So simple, puffy, adorable, and all sorts and all kinds of awesome in between. Yeah. Next is Mario. Oh yeah, Mr. Video Game himself. A true legend indeed. And now here he is in the palm of my hand. Looking slick as ever. Gotta love that fireball effect. Looks pretty awesome. Let's just put them up by the games here. And next we have Donkey Kong. Yeah. Looking pretty sharp, I will say that. The standee here is a bit of a oversight, but yeah. Gotta love it. They put so much detail into these things, it's amazing. And Pikachu, the trademark Pokemon. Yeah, he looks rather simple, but still a pleasant look, regardless. Still great to look at. Okay, now before I go on and show how they play, one question I've always been asking. How big are these things compared to Skylanders or Disney Infinity figures? With Mario here, I will demonstrate that. Let's go ahead and bring out Spyro over here. Compare and contrast. Okay. I kind of say Amiibo is pretty out there. So Skylanders, they're both pretty... They're not even so comparable. They're about the same size. So that's pretty cool. That's nice. And with Disney Infinity, we're going to have Mickey Mouse over here. Oh, and as a bonus surprise, I've been collecting a bit of Infinity on the side. Just didn't bother explaining much into it. Just wanted to have a little look at something and hold it off for a later time. But, yep. Compared to Infinity figures, Amiibo's kind of a little... Actually, these are a little bigger, but, yeah. There we got it. So, that answers my, well, my long-awaited question. Let's just put them all over here. And lastly, let's explain how Amiibo will work on the gamepad. It's convenient I brought the game out here. See, what you want to do is go into games, the more... Oh, I did not want to do that. Alright, you head over to Games and More. Over here is where you select your Amiibo. And you put them on the gamepad right here. Yeah! Okay. So you get to choose all your the preferred color you want for your Amiibo. I'm gonna go with the regular color. Here, just for example. You also get to nickname them. I'm just gonna call him Curb. There you go. And there he is! Hi to you too! He's amazing! So here you can feed your Amiibo and give it equipment. I want him to be... Let's see what I can give him. I want to give him a brawn badge. Let's see. I want him to be a bit of a speedster as well. You can basically give him any kind of... Any equipment you have on you. And if you have any custom specials you want to give them, go right ahead. With Amiibo, possibilities are just endless. Oh, it's full? Oh, okay. So my Kirby is a bit of a speedster. Let's see what customs I have. And apparently I have none, so I'm just gonna go with my Kirby like that. And we are all set. Oh, ready to save? Saving to the Amiibo. Awesome. Gotta tell you, these babies right here are a life changer. And I can't wait to see what more is to come of these amiibo in the future. So this has been an unboxing and demonstration of amiibo for Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. I'm gonna have so much fun with these guys. It's gonna be incredible. Thanks for watching, everybody.